Hello guys, welcome back again to this channel. So in this video, I'm going to give you a tips on how to get Kulakan fish. Mostly I catch this fish on the Sazan Beach, the legendary fish which is the king of fish. This is the area where I usually catch Kulakan fish. I still find that it's quite rare to find Kulakan. So what you need to do is to aim for the large fish. And this is the place that I got Kulakan. Sometimes you can also get another large fish like marlin. So my advice is keep trying to get Kulakan. Right now I'm trying to check how expensive this legendary fish. Since getting this fish is not really easy. And so this is the price, only 500 gold. It's better we just sell bread. Okay guys, that's it. That's how to get a legendary fish, the king of fish, Kulakan. Thank you for watching. You can subscribe this channel to get more interesting videos, tips, guide, walkthrough videos, mobile gaming. See you next time. Bye bye.